next, the moment the twister slammed into homes and businesses. Plus, a man and his dog involved in a four-hour police siege. Also, Tom Hanks and his wife out of self-isolation. Where are they now? And in Flashback, a look back at one of Brisbane's biggest infernos.